So Dupuytren disorder is a genetic condition where you have contractures of your hand and your fingers. It's a progressive disease. It affects patients of the Anglo-Saxon ancestry, but I've seen it here in the Hispanic population also. What happens is that over time, the thickening of the fascia in your hand causes your finger and palm to contract.